have Mr. Yasin Malik with us to discuss more with their meeting with Pakistan's foreign secretary. So what will be on the card, sir?
On the cards we have just few concerns. First of all, we are not against the dialogue process between India and Pakistan. We always appreciate dialogue process, dialogue institution, because we believe that ultimately it is the dialogue institution which can resolve all the conflicts. So neither we are against that between the trade relationship of India and Pakistan. But our main concern is that 66 years have passed, 4 generations of Kashmir get consumed in this conflict. We want that there should be a proper focus on Kashmir, and it is not a territorial border dispute between India and Pakistan which only they will discuss and announce the future of Kashmiri people through radio and TV. Kashmiri people have every right in a democratic system that they must be part of any kind of a decision making process, dialogue process between India and Pakistan. They must be on board, and we want that without wasting the time, both India and Pakistan must now concentrate and focus on Kashmir, because now Kashmiri people have shown a transition from violent movement to non-violent democratic movement. This transition needs to be respected. People of Kashmir should not feel a sense of defeat. And without wasting the time now, must find out a settlement for this problem.
So, but you've been demanding this since many years. You've also met Pakistan, other leaders also. You've met Indian leaders, but nothing has happened. Does it pain you that nothing is happening so far?
Yes, you are right that in Kashmir, there is a general perception in Kashmir that they have lost almost the hope in the dialogue institution, which is not good, because people across the globe have faith in dialogue institution is their last hope. If people will lose hope in dialogue institution, it is a disaster. So keeping in view all of these concerns, time has arrived where India and Pakistan must show courage, the leadership must show a will to resolve the pending issues.
Human rights violation ho rahi hain ya jatiya ho rahi hain, zulm aur tashaddud ho raha hai, aur masle Kashmir jo core issue hain, ye iski ke sath related sabhi issues hain jo human rights violation bhi hoti hain, us pe bhi baat hogi, lekin main jo focus hoga wo Kashmir hai, ki Kashmir hum chahenge kyunki jo baki issues inke hain jaise water hai, sarkik hai, sechan hai, sechan to Kashmir mein hi aata hai, hum samajhte hain ki jo bhi ye CBMs utha rahe hain hum uske khilaf hain nahi, hum samajhte hain ये अच्छी एक शुरुआत है।